We are going to learn the direct and indirect object pronouns. Let's see first the pronouns that are the same for direct and indirect objects. When you want to say me or to me, depending on the verb you are using, in Spanish you'll say me. Me. You or to you, when you are talking to one person in a friendly way, is te. Te. Us or to us is nos. Nos. And you or to you, when you are talking to a group of people in a friendly way, is os. Os. Let's see now the pronouns that are just direct object pronouns. When you want to say him or to him, it or to it, and also you or to you, to one person in a formal way, is lo. Lo. When you want to say her or to her, it or to it, a feminine one, you or to you, to one person in a formal way, but a woman, is la. La. And when you want to say them or to them, you or to you, in a formal way, to a group of people, is los. Los. And when you want to say the same thing, them or to them, you or to you, a group in a formal way, but a feminine group, is las. Las. And let's see now the pronouns that they are just indirect object pronouns. Him or to him, her or to her, and you or to you, to one person in a formal way, is le. Le. And them or to them, you or to you, in a formal way, to a group of people, is les. Les.